I'm just making a quick video of some silver I got today, mostly for my own personal enjoyment, catering towards my numismatic tendencies, but anyways, that I share. We have American Eagle. The camera's not focusing very well, so I'll take some pictures. Three nines silver, really wide coin. Mexican Libertad. Three nines. The Austrian Philharmonics, also three nines. Can't really see that. A 90s Kookaburra from Australia. Three nines. The same pretty lady on the back as we have in Canada. Canadian Maple Thunderbird Edition. Some nice native art. Speaking of native art, I liked this silver dollar from the mid-30s till the late 60s. Silver was actually part of our currency. And this coin was cool because it commemorates when my home province became a British territory. And these are 80% silver, so it's got about half an ounce. I believe it has 0.6 of an ounce in here, and the rest is copper. And then, of course, just a half-ounce wolf from the Canadian Mint. So, a little bit more to collect there. All right. Some sounds for you. Cheers.